Camping there at Third Gate Water Cache, about a quarter of a mile up the hill from there, mile 91.2 I think. And today we are doing 10 to Barrel Springs and then catching a shuttle or hitching into Montezuma to resupply. But we got our early start. It's about 7 o'clock I think. And we'll check in a bit.
Yeah, it was pretty wild how it burned it, but it left like the...
did the 10 miles today to the road crossing where Barrow Springs is. Got picked up from the lovely people that own the Montezuma market there. Resupplied there, uploaded some videos. Luckily, the Wi-Fi has been pretty terrible everywhere that I've been so far. So uploaded videos there, did a resupply. They shuttled us back to the trailhead and then did another 4 miles to this campsite down below where there's the first creek that we've had so far. And it was an amazing day today. We got basically from here out, we got to do 15 miles every day to make it to Idlewild by the 5th. And then we're going to zero there, stay the night the 6th, and then we'll be up in the San Jacintos after that. I'm just up here for sunset. Pretty beautiful up here. But we'll check in the morning.